How do you feel God touch you?
I just felt breeze. I came here to be healed. I was diagnosed with ovarian cancer this year, which they removed. And I have fibromyalgia, so I'm in quite a lot of pain. And I just came here to be healed today. Emotional issues, rejection, and felt I've never felt love, and I just felt the breeze.
Amazing. Move your body. Free, out, out. Pain, go out, out. How's that feeling, Julie?
I got up a lot easier than I can pick up support. Normally I have to hold on to everything to.
So that was hard to get up before. So,
yeah, very.
Hop, yes. Hop down now. Hop down now. Hop up.
Yeah.
Hop down again. Hop up.
John, pray for again.
That feels good. So how long has it been since you get up like that?
It's been a long time.
How many years?
Not years, but it's been very, very intense this year because of the cancer and the chemo.
Just keep it. Wait.
Hang on, the lady. Has the pain gone now? The
pain's gone, yeah.
The pain was there for how long?
The pain's been around a long time.
How long do you think?
Yes.
Years of pain left. Actually, jump off the floor. Get out of here, show us again.
Oh, John.
Lift up. You couldn't do that before. Look at the hand. Stand there pain-free after all these years.
It feels great to smile. I've been so emotionally depressed and down, and I'm smiling.
You look very happy. You have a beautiful smile. Yeah. Has she got a beautiful smile?
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what? Because Jesus loves you very much.
Thank you.
And you know the best is yet to come for your life.
Thank you.
You get with your seat now.
Thank you.
Give her a hand, everyone.
Says you can do it too, in Jesus' name.